Charlotte-Mecklenburg School Board members will hold an emergency meeting this afternoon. They plan to decide whether Superintendent Ernest Winston should resign or be fired. CMS officials say matters related to superintendent contracts and personnel will be discussed by the board. That meeting will get underway at 12:30 this afternoon and is open to the public. We'll have coverage on Queen City News at noon.